major city street is reopened, and Westside Milwaukee businesses are thrilled. Ben Hutchison reports the reason at least one store is hoping to cash in.
Barricades being moved off to the side. The roads being swept off. 27th Street from St. Paul to Highland, back in business after a long 5 months. For bus riders, the day couldn't come soon enough.
You gotta walk an extra 3-4 blocks just to get to the bus, and it's been a while, so yeah, I'm happy about it.
Others think the rebuilt roadway will help draw people to the area.
I think the better neighborhood look, the better the people to respect it, and maybe everybody get along a lot better than what they've been doing.
It was a little hassle, but you know, it's just had to walk on the sides to get to the, I guess, for the businesses.
Cars are moving in both directions along 27th Street as construction is cleaned up, and local businesses are hoping that means more foot traffic.
Because if the streets is okay, then people don't mind coming down. But if they all raggedy, then they want to go other way, other places. So
Karen Smiley is optimistic because it's the holiday season and people have to shop.
Even with the construction, they find a way to get in here.
Getting there just got a little easier. In Milwaukee, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.